It's Jamie Icepick on the beat.
Big money.